of the Princess Knight, Sleepy Dragon Adventure. Click play to start. Play! Time to pick out a beautiful dress. How about this one? Aww, a cute dragon. I gotta go tell my friends about you. Come on, Trinket. We need to find Sir Garrett and let him know about the dragon.
Press the upgrade. Press the down arrow key for us to make
a royal job.
Help us collect as many knightly hearts as we can along the way.
Nice.
Watch out for things in our way or we'll lose some of the knightly hearts we've already collected. You can move around them or press the space bar for a jump.
Great jumping. Way to go!
Plumberries! Whoa! Ride up ramps to collect even more knightly hearts. Whoops! We need to jump over those or go around them.
Nice work!
Great job!
Great galloping! Whoa! All right!
Way to go!
Garrett, Claude, you won't believe what I just found in my closet. A sleeping dragon! And we saw a few on the way over here, too. And what's that I hear? So many sleepy dragons! They're all over town square! Let's see if we can find all the sleepy dragons in town that match the ones on Sir Garrett's knightly trading cards. When you find one, use the mouse to click on it. Click the arrows to search around town square. Oops! I don't think that's a dragon. Oops! Click the arrows to search around. There's a dragon! We found one! Yup, that's a dragon, all right. I don't think that's a dragon. Keep searching. We need to find them all. Fantastic dragon finding! We found all the sleepy dragons!
We dragons don't have any place to sleep. There's something in our cave making lots of noise. I think it's a monster. Now we're too afraid to go home, and we're so tired.
Aw, poor dragons. We gotta help them. My heart is bright. Time to be a Princess Knight! Ride up ramps so we can collect even more knightly hearts. Plumberries make us go super fast.
Fabulous job! Awesome!
Plumberries! Whoa! Right on!
Totally terrific!
Right on!
Fabulous job! Awesome!
The cave is just up ahead! Time to pay that monster a little visit! This cave is where all the dragons should be sleeping! But I hear the monster's noise that is keeping them away from the cave! Let's go see that noisy monster! Whoa! Look at all the falling rocks! We'll need to cut a path through the correct colored rocks to get to that monster! Look at the scroll at the bottom to see all the colored rocks we need to slice. tried clicking that rock to slice it with my sword. Red rock. Nice and nightly. Keep clicking in any order to slice all the correct colored rocks. Then we can enter the cave. Yellow rock. Green rock. Super rock slicing. Way to slice. Woohoo! Super rock slicing. Way to slice. Yes! Now the coast is crystal clear. I hear the monster. We must be getting close. We can get there faster if we sled through the cave on my shield. Ride up ramps so we can collect even more hearts. Wow! Blackberries! Whoa! This is fun! Woohoo! What a ride! Whoops! We need to jump over those or go around them. Be the monster. We've got you now, you adorable little thing, you. It's a flop-eared Flegel. There was no monster after all. She was looking for a cozy place to nap too. It was just the echo from her snoring making all that noise. We can help you find a better place to sleep. I can't wait to tell the dragons. There was nothing to be afraid of, dragon friends. It wasn't a monster, but this was the one the whole time. Click play again for more dragon-sized adventure. Play again.